E aí, cara?
मैंने देखा एंड इट्स आई थिंक दैट्स अ डिपिक्शन ऑफ शिल्पा शेट्टी एंड राज कुंद्रा'स एक्चुअल लव स्टोरी एंड अनीता इज फ्लॉलेस बिकॉज शी इज बीन एन एक्टर फॉर टू लॉन्ग बट Rohit is a treat to watch and because it's his first time but I think he's got this flair of an actor and he should have been an actor instead of the businessman that he is.
Romantic album
I loved it you know because there is so much in love so there is no acting in it you know what I mean so it is very flawless I would say. मैंने देखा एंड इट्स आई थिंक दैट्स अ डिपिक्शन ऑफ शिल्पा शेट्टी एंड राज कुंद्रा'स एक्चुअल लव स्टोरी एंड अनीता इज फ्लॉलेस बिकॉज शी इज बीन एन एक्टर फॉर टू लॉन्ग बट Rohit is a treat to watch and because it's his first time but I think he's got this flair of an actor and he should have been an actor instead of the businessman that he is. I loved it you know because there is so much in love so there is no acting in it you know what I mean so it is very flawless I would say.
आगे आइए।
मैंने देखा एंड इट्स आई थिंक दैट्स अ डिपिक्शन ऑफ शिल्पा शेट्टी एंड राज कुंद्रा'स एक्चुअल लव स्टोरी एंड अनीता इज फ्लॉलेस बिकॉज शी इज बीन एन एक्टर फॉर टू लॉन्ग बट Rohit is a treat to watch and because it's his first time, but I think he's got this flair of an actor and he should have been an actor instead of the businessman that he is.
Romantic album,
I loved it, you know, because there is so much in love, so there is no acting in it, you know what I mean? So it is very flawless, I would say.